So what exactly is the toy drive?
The toy drive is something that started at Shaftesbury about 9 years ago, and it was it has turned into our contribution of toys to kids in Winnipeg who, for one reason or other, don't get toys at Christmas. We went down to the Forks and brought in as many as 250 toys to various charities. It's
how long has this been going on for?
So, yeah, like I said, nine years. I think this is our ninth, this might be our 10th year.
And what do you hope to achieve?
I want the kids in our school to realize that there's people out there who need our help, and in this case, kids, on behalf of Shaftesbury School.